Hey guys, we have an underhand pull apart. So we're going to take our band, we're going to keep our arms straight with our underhand, part of our hand facing in a supinated grip. We're going to take the band like so, either one or two, arms straight, brace the core, and I'm just going to pull the band apart like so. I like to keep it in line with the sternum and pull slightly down as well, just to help down regulate the traps as well in this movement.